A judge ordered today the proposal to bring a casino to Lake of the Ozarks will be on the November ballot. Cole County Circuit Judge Daniel Green ruled the casino campaign gathered enough valid voter signatures to qualify. This comes after Secretary of State Jay Ashcroft previously found the campaign came up short. The ballot measure seeks authorization for one casino on the Osage River, which then feeds into Lake of the Ozarks.